degree. We'll take some rest. Done with already. It's a typical sketch on your face, so expect that I'll be uploading 2 to 3 content. On my floor plans for my thesis. That's not yeah. Your rooms. Lots of plans. like it seems to move so fast because we're not really seeing those details that are being overlooked most of the times when you get this phase when you're already an adult, you know, stopped appreciating other stuff. We tend to focus on those what to call this one, important when you're adult, because it's necessary, because it's this and that, it's a must, whatever. So we start to feel like everything is too fast as they moves, as it moves, as life moves you from one place to another. It's like being dragged by life, flow. Everywhere. Learn to breathe. Take some rest. Give a bit of time to sleep. Play some games. Talk to your friends when you have the time. Back then, I was just, enjoying the moments. And I'm not taking a lot of pictures when I'm onto something, I'm in an event or whatever. Whatever that I've attended to. But now I always take, few pictures, because I know that they'll turn into memories one day. They might happen again, but they won't happen exactly how they did when they were at your present moment. I'm a bit sounds. one thing is, when you're stressed out, you just want to, get the hell out of it. You want to escape. You cannot escape. You shouldn't be escaping from it. You must face it. If you are thinking of escaping onto something, running away from something, you shouldn't run away from it. It doesn't chase you. It won't chase you. You're like chasing your own comfort. You're not getting comfortable because you're not done with the stuff that you must be done with already. It's fine to get, it's okay to be stressed out while facing those stuff that stress you out rather than running away from it. It doesn't solve the problem, it makes it more contagious, or somehow it's just too much and it's numbing you. No, it's too much for you to even acknowledge, and you just ends up neglecting it. So you must face it. You won't consider or appreciate something such as emotion if you do not experience the specifically a positive emotions, if you're not if you're not experiencing the meaning of the opposite of it, like happiness. So you must learn what sadness feels like, or just like what I'm talking about, being stressed. It gives you peace knowing that you're facing it, you're doing what you can to accomplish such thing that stresses you out, work or solving a problem, inconvenience or something. I think that's it. The final will be the final sound will be brushing. Then you must sleep if it's too late for you. So it's too late.